closet. Come out of the hole, come out of the woodwork, come into the fold. Devils and fighters and like to kill. Night with the bandits, stop on the hill. Open your windows, open your doors, open your mind to a freedom of thought. Cast this revolution won't be the last.
Traveling circus came. They brought an intelligent elephant, and Nelly was her name. One dark night, she slit her iron chain, and off she ran to Hindustan and was never seen again.
Nelly the elephant popped her trunk and said goodbye to the circus. While she ran with a trumpety drum, 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 drum.
Night by night, she danced to the circus band. When Nelly was leading the big parade, she looked so proud and grand. No more tricks for Nelly to perform. They taught her how to take a bow, and she took the crowd by storm.
Oh!
Nellie the elephant popped a jump. You said goodbye to the circus while she went with a jumpity jump. Jump, jump, jump. Now Nellie the elephant popped a jump and jumbled up to the jungle. Off she went with a jumpity jump. Jump, jump, jump. The head of the herd was calling far, far away. They met one night in the silver light of the road to Mambouli.
Trump, Trump, Trump. See how I made that song relevant there. Right, let's get my face on. There we go. I'm gonna play me some... I picked something up, actually. Kingdoms. So, let's try that. I don't know what this is gonna be like. Cost £4, why not? A bit of product placement there for you. Classic Tenants Lager, classic. Sure, why not? This might run like shit. This game's in early access. So it'll probably run like shit. Okay. There we go. Hey, whatever. Wow. Get that loading bar. Whoa. Get it go. I think my computer might be having a fit. Come on, you can do it. You can do, there you go. Ah, that fucking music though. Well, let's turn that down. Right, okay. Let's generate a new world. Why not? World name. Trumpland. Because that's what everything's going to be called soon. And I'm called Bobag. NPC up what? Yeah, you want 1,000 NPCs. Or just, aye, whatever. Ah, see, now we're, look at this. It's time to make the worst man. Well, I don't know if I want him to be that old. Apparently, when you get almost halfway through your life, you're completely white. Yeah, let's make him this old. What does this mean? Yeah, let's do that. No muscles. Oh, how white can I make him? What? You can only be a variation of white. That's nice. Right. That's not doing much. Yeah, we want that. Yeah, we want big ears. No, wait, we want tiny ears. Tiny ears. Oh, quite like really... Nah. Really low down. Yes, really low down and stretched out to the back of his head. Yes? No. No, I want them flat. I want the flattest ears. What's... That does very little. Oh, look at that. Look at that chin. Pointy chin. The pointiest of chins. Sticking out forehead. Oh yes, this man is beautiful. Eyes colour. Yeah, that's slightly terrifying. That look of surprise, that's what you want. Yes! Eyes, horizontal. I don't know. I'm kind of torn between these. I think that, actually. This is always the best bit of these games. Yes, we want that. Oh man, this is fucking beautiful. Right, yeah, get that nose down there. I like narrow. Narrow and pointy. Yes. Yes. But wait, do we want massive nostrils? That's the real question here. I think we do, actually. Oh man, this guy. I like that concave face. Right. The thinnest lips. The widest mouth. Nah. Now he looks wise. Like that. So you know what? I kinda like this. You know, it's got to be ginger. It's always got to be ginger. I don't think he needs a beard. It hides his beautiful face. Right, okay, I think we're ready. Perk. You can dig earth. You can much about wild plants. Or you're strong enough to chop trees. Oh, how many perks can I get? Oh, but 20 experience, right. Yes, we want to be able to dig earth, because that sounds fun. Build houses, small shops. Well, I don't know what that, I don't really care about that. Archer? Nah. Let's get the... Actually, yeah, let's take the archer. And I think the chopper. Probably gonna need that. Benchman? Yeah, let's take scholar. Let's generate this shit. Let's go. Checking something. NPC can teach you new perks. I don't think, right, now, I might be wrong, but I don't think the people that made this had English as their first language. No, that's a bad thing. English is a fucking terrible language. Oh, here we go. This looks nice. How do I do stuff? Ah, sprint. That's what you want. What's this? I've got wild cabbage seeds. Cabbage. What's this? What's this? What's this? Man, I've got everything now. That's it. I've won this game. Oh, I've got a sharpened bow. Right, let's get that on. One-handed iron dagger. Right. Do I need to... What? Do I need to have that in there? Oh, yes, I do. Oh, that sucks. Well, come on. How do I... Oh yeah. God, how slow is that? Right, let's kill this tree. Fuck yeah. Right. Let's get this axe out. Oh, there's wild berry while I'm here. Oops. How do I do this? Do I have to put this away? Ah, here we go. I think. What? Torch, pickaxe, dagger, arrows. Oh, here we go. Now we're talking. Yeah! This tree doesn't understand gravity. Yeah, give me that wood. Can have this as well. I just keep chopping this. Yes, infinite wood. Right, where is everybody? There's a lake, let's go that way. Let's grab this. Alright, I won't then. Fuck you. See if I care. Get back here. I'll show you. I'll slowly notch an arrow. I'll do it again. I will. Fucking... fuck you. Give him my arrow back. Oh yeah, you think so? Oh sweet. That killed him. Right, what do I do with this? Oh, gather. I've got rabbit's meat raw. Sweet. Right, find me something to chop up like this deer. Gonna chop the shit out of this. Get fucking back here. Fucking come here. Oh, your ball bag. Hey, I'll fucking take you, mate. When did you get this? See? That fucking showed you. Sorry, I just stopped swearing. Second nature. Is there a way to kill myself? Can I swim? Can I drink this delicious water? No, I'm just walking. I'm just going to walk across the water. Obviously. They're having a fucking laugh here. Is it getting dark? Shit. Where do I live? I need to find a living place. Right, what's all this? Active quests. Ah, here we go. Untorch 2 item command menu. Something over here. Let's go that way. There's Jesus across this water. Side of this hill. I wonder if I can just dig myself a hole and live in it. Right, what is this? Still can't see anything. Ruins. Yeah, let's live in there. Wait, I've got a torch, haven't I? Nice. And let's use this pickaxe. So what's the purpose of these ruins? Were they just there for fun? Can I eat this? Okay, let's check out what's over here then. This? No, it's just a dead tree. This way. Is it more ruins? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a deer. Hang on, I'm gonna turn the sound down a bit. This thing. There we go. Still just not really entirely sure what I'm supposed to do with these ruins. I mean, it's barely a ruin, it's just an old brick thing. Oh no, here we go. Let's go in the cave. Fuck it. Let's go in. This is looking vaguely Elder Scrolls. Right, give me this. Oh! Wow. There's stuff. Give me this. Surely I can have this. What? Mushroom. Mine worker. Well, that's unfortunate. Help, I'm lost. Help. This looks safe. Let's go down here. I need to find a way out of this fucking place. Where the hell am I? If I just keep running, it'll be fine. What's that? Ah, here we go. That's not really a handy map. This map be fucked. Trumpland has been saved, boys. We saved it. Fuck it, I'm going over here. Oh, whoa. Okay, right. Ah, here we go. Okay, yeah, let's go down this way. Oh, I'm tired. Right, hey, wait, I know the tricks. You just need to jump up these things. I've played games before. Let's have a look at this, actually. What's this? God, what a beautiful man. What's this? Camp. Two wood. Huh? Wooden plank. Wooden arrow. Right. Wait. Oh, a tent. Right, let's build a tent. Okay, let's build a tent there. Nice. This is a beautiful tent. Put that away. Put it away. I want a campfire. I said, what the hell is going on? Look, I want a campfire. Have I not got enough wood or something? No, I've got two wood. A campfire, build. Hill's too steep. Yes. What the hell? Where the fuck did my campfire go? Did it go somewhere weird? Sleep until then. Alright, cool. Yeah, and I'll have that. Where the fuck did my campfire go? Right, I need more wood now. Sorry, tree, time to die. What? Let's try this tree. Okay, here we go, apparently. Bit weird. Why has the music changed? Expert wood chopper. Right, nice. Now then, let's get down here. Let's go and visit our old friend, the question mark. I mean, so far this is a 10 out of 10 game. I don't think you can disagree. I figured out how to make a tent, and that's good enough for me. Good enough. Yeah, let's go around this cliff. Actually, hang on. I'll be back in a sec. I'll save it. Right, back. What was I doing? Going this way, I think. More beer. None of your fucking hipster beer either. Did I imagine that? Yeah, I did. I thought I saw somebody walking there. So I'm about to kick fuck out of him. Shit. Yeah, I won't be going that way. What are you? You look like an octopus. Fucking weirdo plan of this. Is there actually anything down here of interest? If it's more ruins, then fuck it, I'm not going down. This is a nice bit of field here. Perfect place for a base. Is that a fox? Person, right? What's your chat? What the? Hey, fuck you! Fuck you! Have more axe. Fuck. What a bitch! I've got a citizen's bottom. Nice one. I put this citizen. I'm taking that citizen's bottom. That's my bottom now. Fuck yeah, we're rich. We're rich. We did it. Rich as fuck. Right. Apparently, there's something over here. Oh, this looks more interesting. Right, okay. Let's see what this is all about. Although, I don't like the look of this wolf. We'll see about that wolf. We'll see about that. I missed. I Oh god. Help. Help. Yeah. We did it. Fuck that wolf up. What's my... Oh, look at him. No wonder that woman attacked me. Stay in my fucking face. Right. Okay, there's people here. There's people here. I wonder if I should go in without my weapon. Maybe they'll be nicer to me. These people look okay. Like, they look fine. There's a notice board and everything. Who's your there? Player replica. What? Tell me about yourself. Whoa, hey. Oh, I thought she was trying to kill me. Hey, what's this? Find a suitable place for Girder's house. Find a suitable place for Girder's house. Girder. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay. What? Wait. There's somebody there called Hagporn. And there's something called YOU! Where the fuck did they get these names? Right, can I use this well? I'm dying here. What does this green bar mean? You don't have perk builder. Of course you don't have perk builder, Chris. Of course you don't. Right, I think the new plan is to get some experience by killing all the trees I can find. I need to find Hagporn and marry them. Right, easy experience. So 11 experience for that, and I need... Oh, it's hunger, that's what it is. Let's just eat this. Just eat this. Oh, right, okay, just drag it. Just drag it, there we go. Do I have to cook this? Apparently not. Apparently you just eat this raw. Like, these are old people, these are hardcore people. Right, okay. Stop pressing that, Chris. Wait, no, that's what I was checking. Maybe I should kill some animals. There we go, there's an animal. Give me my bow back. Give me this shit. I don't know what kind of animal that is. Oh, is that another wolf? That thing fucked me up last thing. Is it just glitched into the side of the hill? Oh no, it's a fox. Right. Let's just put it out of his misery. Sweet. 24 experience. I could have killed all the trees in that time. Is that that bit of that tree that I chopped down? Rolling off in the distance. Right, how many XP's now? Right, just 100. If I just do this a whole load of times, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. I do love this infinite wood block. It's the sun setting again. This is really exciting. No, why did I let go? Right, wait. Four, five. Couple more times should do it. And I'm out of stamina. Right. Yeah, one more time. And I'll level up. And go! That's it. Oh wait. Is this thing exhausted? Okay, fine. Let's get another tree. Oh wait, there's an animal, let's kill that. Where's my bow? Fucking love my bow. Oh wait, that's... no! What the f... what have I done? This better be a bandit and not one of the townspeople or I'm getting fucked. Right. Have one of these. Have one of these. And have one of these. Why are you still alive? Fuck off. Yes, I got a potato seed. Right, I leveled up. Got 10 points. I have no idea how to use them. Controls. That doesn't help. Okay. F is command menu. Huh? Let's just mash some keys. Right, I'm not entirely sure what I did there. Nope. Okay, I need to stop pressing those keys. How the fuck? What? When did they get this? Right, okay, I'm gonna have to look this up. 2 secs. Apparently I need to speak to NPCs. Let's try this place. These people are just sleeping down here. That was a bit weird. Right, who are you? Uther. Okay. What can you do now? Right. You teach me something, that's what I want. I want you to teach me what is it I want? Scott? No, not Scott. Worker? Yes. Worker. And Pilgrim. Hey Dave, what's happening? Sure, why not? Right, mate, well done. Give out the no blacksmith, right. Look, we've been through this. I just want to go. Oh shit, right, I can help them build their stuff. Oh no. Alright, oh. Look, I'll finish your building for you. I live here now. Gonna go to sleep here. I'm not entirely sure what this means. What's this all about? I don't know. I picked it up. It's called Kingdoms. I got it for like £4. At the moment, I'm just kind of wandering about. And these people are weird. You're the leader, right? Leader, lazy, excellent. I think the thing is, you can get like different skills and stuff and go around doing your own thing. It's a nearly open world RPG style, but almost Minecrafty by the looks of it. Like, no merchant, no blacksmith. What's the closest settlement? It's over there, right. Right, I'm done with you now. Can I have my wood back? I don't actually want to finish off your shithole building. £25. Okay, apparently I can't go through this invisible wall. That's nice. Yeah, look, have all this wood. Something wandering about up here. It's a guy. Looks like it could be a bandit. Oh no. Nope, it's a villager. Jesus, she's white. What the fuck is wrong with her? Is she a zombie? Nah, I don't like her. Gonna run down here. What is that? What the fuck is that? Is that a living thing? It's just a plant. I thought it was a fucking animal or something. Nice running. Ah, thanks, man. There seems to be a lot of just wandering about in this game. I'm gonna chop the shit out of this tree, though. It's trying to fall on me. It's trying to fall on me. It's trying to fall on me. I'll get it, though. Oh, aye. You thought you would kill me, didn't you? I get more infinite wood. Some blunt-looking axe, yeah. This is just an axe I started the game with. I get the impression you can make better stuff, or buy better stuff, or both. Nope, I've gone into slow motion mode. Run out of stamina. Yep, the stump of infinite bounty. That's exactly what it is. It's just an experience generator. It makes for exciting watching, I'm sure. I just want all the wood. Whoa, look at that. That is the weirdest run when he's holding that map. What was that all about? How fast is it vibrating? Right, what's going on with this building? Put that away. Hardbine. Yeah, let's make Hardbine's house. Every time I build them a new house, they just put up a frame for another one. They're taking the piss. Oh, right, I can roast meat here. Okay. Bok choy. Lovely bit of bok choy. Oh shit, I have got some meat. Let's cook it. Come on. Give me that beautiful fox ease meat. Fox ease. Oh, that's fucking delicious. That was the greatest meat known to man. Owner, you! Oh, Dave, there's somebody in this town called Hagborn. I shit you not. I kind of want to build this big building. This looks like fun. Why would they build a town so far away from the fucking trees, eh? It's almost like they want a difficult life. Right, I forgot what's up this hill already. Let's go and have a look. Grab all the wood again. Kill those trees. Trees are bastards. What the fuck? What is going on with this? Kill it! Kill that fucking tree. Someone amazing. Hagborn, yeah, Hagborn. I shit you not. Once I kill this tree, I'll show you. I don't know why that tension music's still playing. Come on, you can do it. You can run out of stamina. There we go. Oops. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay, let's go and put this in that person's building. The ungrateful shitbags that they are. This town was nothing when I got here. Just a couple of wooden frames and a well. Now look at it. What exactly are you doing? What the f- Mate, will you piss off? What the fuck? I'm trying to build your houses for you and you're beating the shit out of me. I'm not happy about this. Look, look, I'm helping. Look. Look. You. Help me. You. Look, your mates are trying to kill me. Look! I interrupt him building his invisible house. I sure did. What the f- What is- what the fuck is going on? Right, that's it. That's it, you've made me angry now. Oh god, this isn't working. You know what? Look at that run. Right. Gimme. This game really is amazing. Right in the face. It's like all the worst bits of Skyrim, and when I say worst, I mean the funny bits. He's immersed with his mate. They've made a super cunt. I'm just gonna drag them out into the wilderness. Oh, wait, you're dead. I mean, it's one less mouth to feed, I suppose. Right, give me your secrets. Why wouldn't you get the torch out? There you go. Why can I not? I couldn't search that guy. Where did his mate go? You know what? I'm gonna say fuck this town. I wonder if we just try and kill everybody. I have made a beautiful man. Such a beautiful man. How do I need to make arrows. I need to make planks. I've not got any wood. Burn it. Where is it? Here we go. What the f- This is the best game. Sweet. Ball bag the destroyer. The destroyer of ball bags. I'm gonna eat these berries. I've got one arrow left. Right, am I going to use their beds? As if they're not trying to kill me. actually, before I do anything. What are you up to? Alright, suddenly they've got 19 about. Here we go, hag porn. I mean, if you were going to have a name, it might as well be hag porn. Is this guy asleep? I built you a fucking massive house, and you're sleeping on the ground. I don't know if I can take this town much longer. Oh no. I better do my comedy run. Yeah, that guy's got a sixth sense and it made him wake up and drew my sword. I think I'm dead. Right. Fuck this game. Oh. Let's go back to playing this classic. It's tired from... Yeah, all that kneeling was quite tiring. Oh shit, this is that game that OBS doesn't like. Hang on. Is it this game? Pretty sure it was this game. Good game, good game. Right, I need to wait and see if this is actually working or not. Wait till you see this game, Dave, it's fucking impossible. Is this working? Come on, hurry up and update. Not convinced that it's working. Wait, actually, hang on. I think I might know why. Ha! Right. Yeah, I think I need to turn. Yeah, there we go. Right. I think this is the best I can do at the moment. That's fine, though. This is bigger. There we go. Percent jagging. Always got to have that jagging at 50%. It's the optimum number. Right, here we go. Let's make him bald. Now then, just to let you know, it is, I mean, when you see the game, you understand why they say that it's a fictional scenario, because quite often I'm walking down the street and there's dinosaurs everywhere, and I've got to butcher them. Yeah, let's get that butchering up, and let's get that melee up. And that toughness, you want that toughness. Probably fire making. And crafting. In fact, you kind of want all of these things. In fact, gathering, that's really important. Let's put that to 40. Put that there. Put that. There we go, right, that'll do. Look, I don't care that much. Now, if you remember how to play this. Yeah, this game's got a bit of everything, Dave. Look, you've got health, got stamina, calories, like, and proteins. Hydration. This is your actual stomach here. The whole thing's just beautiful. I'm sweating. Give me a branch. Just give me all the branches. Oh yeah, I forgot you can hold down shift. Sweet, right. How do I do stuff again? Fuck it, let's light a fire. Alright, I can. Right, there were certain buttons you can press. Here we go, F. Let's hold this branch as a weapon. I need this stone. I need that to live. I want to sharpen it. Go away. Yeah, I'm going to hold this stone. There we go. Why would I want to bury that? I don't want to bury that. This is also, it is also amazing. Wait. Is that a... This is probably not good news. Look. See? You can't handle my circle running strategy. That was fucking beautiful. I'm getting out of here. I'm just going to drink the rain, right? Drink the rain. That'll make it better. I want that stone. Look, I know I'm bleeding, alright? But it's making me tougher. And that's what you want. Yeah, give me that. Alright, sharpen that stone. See, look, I'm just hitting myself. Totally worth it for that toughness increase, you're right, Dave. Yeah! Give me that sharp stone. And now sharpen that one. Alright. I need to find a... There's another dinosaur. Like, I'll hide under this tree. It'll be fine. Fuck off, you. I'm already bleeding to death. How is it you throw things again? I feel so weak. Wait, don't drop that. Give me that. I'm 50% bleeding. I don't know if that means 50% of my body. I've got 62 liquid in my stomach. Yeah, I think I might be dead. Oops. How do I sleep? Oh yeah, let's just sleep. It's too cold to sleep. How do we make bandages? Oh, you don't, you just die. Let's try that again. Yeah, let's start in spring. Best game. It's not quite my most successful attempt at this game, but it's pretty close. It's actually pretty close. The furthest I've got so far is making a fire. I think that was about as far as I got. The game's quite too realistic with some things. Like, you can't just carry a whole load of stuff with you. You've got two hands and that's it. Fuck, I've got to go through all this again. Right. No, wait. No. What's points in this? Don't need first aid, you just stay away from the dinosaurs. Yeah, why not? Right, some points in fire making, some points in butchering, some points in gathering. Crafting as well. Building? Yeah, why not? I mean, I'm assuming that I'm going to get that far. Well, this is a barren wasteland. My beach. Whoa, okay. Right, I need stones. Give me that stone. And you go in there. Let's run over here. What can I do with this? Sharpen the shit out of it, that's what. Coconut. Seriously? Are you not gonna give me a fucking chance here? Go away! I'm fucking bleeding again. Nonsense, man. Just trying to sharpen my stone and you're fucking me up. Johnny Two States. That's what I should have called him. I've got a big sharp stone. fuck yes. Yeah, drop that. Drop that. That's my new weapon. Alright. See what you guys got on with. I've got my big fucking sharp stone. Right, I'm gonna sharpen this. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. Right. Come here, you. Come here. Look, I know I'm bleeding. I'm sure I'll be fine. What? Right, how's that do this again? Come on, let's get some branches. Where's the crafting screen again? I've completely forgotten how everything works. Right, why have I want the small stone. In fact, I want to break this stone as well. Let's light a fire. Too close to that tree. What do you mean with what? Just look, grab this. Get this fucking fire lit. Oh, for fuck. I know you're thirsty, you're bleeding, you're an idiot. I get it. Right, come on. Let's have a great success. I'm not sure that that's promising. Oh no! For fuck's sake! Look, I'll just punch fuck at you. Oh! Okay, right. I'm having one more go at this. Oops. Sorry, I just accidentally quit. There we go. This game is ridiculous, Dave, you're right. Hang on, is that camera slightly? Don't know if that's better, I think that's better. Alright, spring. Yes. Actually, I've just realised that you might not be able to see what the feck's going on. Hang on. I might have to move my camera somewhere else, but that's fine. Once it loads, I'll know. Yes. Give me some of that. 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 In fact, just give me all of that. It's fine. It's kind of covering my vitals. Yeah, I thought it was. I'll stick it up here. Don't think there's anything appears up there. Right. Grey-haired man. Grey-haired man's the way forward. Break this stone. Good man. Now, let's get some branches. It's an interesting hand movement he's making. Right, got some branches. Let's pile them up. I'll make a fire if it's the last thing I do. I mean, quite often it has been the last thing. Seriously? Oh no, I think that's one of the ones that doesn't give a fuck. Sweet! That's clearly going to set everything on fire, like I did the last time. Right, look, let's drop that. I need another branch. Sweet, gimme. Right, nice, I've got a torch. I've got a torch, boys. Right, let's go and burn a dinosaur. Is this my, that's my weapon scythe, yeah. Oh what, it went out. I'm not having that. Right, come here you. Oh fuck. Look, go away. Ah, that's it. Come through my fire. I'm winning. Oh god, I stumbled. Oh no, I dropped it. It's fleeing, it has 46 health left. Look, this could be my food for the night. Now it's raining. Give me that branch. Stop it. Oh no. Right, where did that dinosaur go? Yeah. Time to die, mate. I'm sorry. It's nearly dead. We did it, boys. Fuck yeah. Should have got a sharp stone for this, but oh well. What fuck it, delicious. Look, delicious meat. I need to get some branches. Yep. Right. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's fine. Where's where'd my stones go? Where was my original fire? Over here. Here we go. Okay, that's one stone. I know it's cold. I know you're thirsty. Look. I don't care. I need to cut some pelt and stuff. Right, I need to take a nap. How did I take a nap? What did I drop that? Why am I in aim mode? I shouldn't be in aim mode. What the fuck is going on? Why? Right, hang on. Quit mode, drop item, scout mode, stance, aim mode R. Right. Give me that back. What the fuck? Wait, I'm confused. Oh wait, here we go. Right. I can do with finding another stone first. Where's the stones? Ah, here we go, here we go, here we go. Right. Right, we did it. Get this fucking fire lit. It's wet. I should take a nap. I'm slightly hungry. Everything's wet. You killed a fucking dinosaur, mate. You should be well proud of yourself. Right, this time. It's taking forever because... Oh no, now he's fucking everything up now. It's because he killed a dinosaur, he's getting complacent now. Just, look, have a sleep. Sleep, poor. Broke your stone. This is bullshit. Oh wait, there's a stone there. Right. Get this fire lit. Stop hurting yourself. I want a steak. Right, this is going badly. I'm going to swim out to sea. I'm going to drink it. Nope. He quite badly needs water, but there's no water to have, so... Wait, actually, can we get a coconut? Will coconuts help? Depleted. There are no coconuts. Right, is there anything that you don't need now? Look, it's time for heroes. What? What? This is a pretty fucking harsh game. I couldn't agree with you more, Dave. I need to come back and play this, like, properly at some point. I'm actually just pissing about now because I'm absolutely knackered. So, I'm just going to call it a night. Get that back down there. Prefer it down there. I think I'm done now. We should play some Don't Starve at some point as well. But for now, I think I'll... go and cry for a while, sleep for a while. Same thing. See you later on, man.